I've been meaning to do this video for a while. Wanted to give you guys some insights onto sanding sealer. I called out in all my videos, why do I use it? What do I use it for? I say lock in the color. A lot of times people get confused by what that means. And so I wanted to review sanding sealer, why you use it, which one I use, and how you use it. So I've got three guitar bodies here that all have had some level of sanding sealer used on them. I use this Mohawk pre-catalyzed sanding sealer. I have had great, great luck with it. I don't really know what's in here. I read the material data sheet from them, and it's got a bunch of chemicals that I don't know other than a nitrate lacquer, kind of like the lacquer that you put on your guitar. But I wasn't so sure, and I'm not a chemist, and don't want to lead you down the wrong path. But this is the one I've been using for, I think, almost 10 years. There are other sanding sealers out there that you can buy, but I like this one. I am not paid by Mohawk. I buy cases of this stuff myself, and just wanted to share why I use it and how I use it. So when I stain a guitar body with the Angelus leather dies, I always go back out and I put on 4 to 5 coats of sanding sealer. The first two coats are very light coats. The next 3 or 4 then are very heavy. What I'm doing is I'm locking in the color so that as you apply your oil, it doesn't push the color back up. So when you put the color on your guitar body, if you take a rag and begin to wipe it down with an oil, you will begin to pick up your color and move it around. And if you've done a burst such as this, you can get a real big mess on your hands real quick. I ran into that issue myself, I guess it was 15 years ago, found this sanding sealer, and I've been using it ever since. So the sanding sealer gets into the pores, it locks the color so that as you apply that oil, it doesn't pick the color back up. Sometimes I don't use the sanding sealer because I want to play with the color, but in pretty much any body where I've done a burst look, I use the sanding sealer. The sanding sealer dries really hard and tough, and sometimes it even feels like you don't need to put another coat of anything on. But what it does is it locks in the colors, it dries, it doesn't move, and then you can finish the guitar body with whatever you want. You can do oil, this is all velvet oil, you can put lacquer, you can put 2K, but if you apply a color or an oil right onto the raw guitar body, and I've heard stories from you guys on this, if you apply a really heavy coat of 2K or lacquer, what's gonna happen is that color is gonna come back up. And then once that color comes back up, it starts to pool. And you get little these spots of color in your guitar body. That means essentially that the guitar body is wasted. You can't use it. You're gonna have to re-sand it off and put a new color down. And once you've done that, it's a huge mess. So the sanding sealer locks in that color and it allows it to not move around. You will get a little bit of color movement if you use an oil and wipe it down. I have done that numerous times, and even on this one, some of the color moved just a little bit, but you get like 10, 15 times the amount of color moving around if you're wiping it with a rag on an oil. Usually you don't get that same effect with a 2K or a lacquer, but you definitely get it when you're using oil. You can use a 2K or a nitro as a sealer. I don't like doing that. I feel like you don't get the same results. You can put on a real light mist coat, let that dry, come back with a really another light mist coat. That sometimes does it, but it's not always the same as using the sanding sealer. So like I said, I've been using the sanding sealer for about 15 years. You put on one coat very light, just back and forth. Let that dry. You come back with another coat, back and forth. Let that dry. Then at that third coat, you can begin to apply a much heavier coat that really locks in that color. I've had really great luck doing this, been doing this for almost 20 years, and this trick works significantly. So I'm only buying the Mohawk pre-catalyzed sanding sealer. It's less than 10 bucks a can. It lasts for about 5 to 6 guitar bodies usually. I do this on necks as well, and you get a nice hard sort of shell to some degree on it, and then you can put whatever finish you want on it. So this is my quick review of sanding sealer, which one I use, why I use it, what you should be doing with it. If you like guitar, luthier related content, please comment, like, and subscribe this video. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one.